Hello there, I'm Elise and we're going to be doing hair for Saddle Seat. It is golden hour, so we're going to be out here on the forecourt by the show barns at LAEC. So today we're going to be using my favourite friend, Elnette. We're going to be like lashing this up. We're going to be going right through. You cannot use enough hairspray for Saddle Seat. Spraying everything up here. Right, what you want to do is bring it back into a nice, tight, low pony. And you want to bring that, all the flyaways down. Bring it over the ear, not like hunter jumper where you tuck the ear in. We're going to bring it over the ear. Lovely and smooth. Bree's got lovely long hair. Probably a few tries at getting the perfect bun here. But it's okay. And I have my glamorous assistant on the right here, Liz. She's going to bring me some more hairspray. We're going to spray the babies under here like that. Bring that up. We're going to bring that low pony to the bottom because we are going to be throwing on a bowler hat, so we want that super low. Like that. That really low pony, and you want to be pulling it in pretty tight, so you're going to give her a facelift.
Perfect.
The nape of the neck down here like this. We're using our favourite no-snag hairbands. This, okay? Then what you're going to do is pull at the underneath the ponytail because that brings it in even tighter like that. Okay, so smooth this out, bring that down lovely like that. We're going to do more hairspray. And we're going to use this baronet clip. It's like a old school clip, but what we like about it is going to give her extra volume. So you bring this up like that, pop it in nice and tight, and then it comes out the other side. Snap that in, and then you're going to split the hair so it comes out like this. So you've got this beautiful fountain of auburn hair coming down. Spray again. I'm going to smooth this hair in. And this is the tricky bit. This can take us several attempts. So what we're going to do is roll the hair like this. Okay, Liz, we've got some bobby pins there. That'd be great. Pin everything up like this, and you kind of just be digging around into the scalp here. It's going to be, can be a little bit uncomfortable. Tuck this a little bit in. We don't want that coming up. The aim is to get a nice tight bun. It's only got one knot, so we're going to put the knot right at the front here. We're going to bring that down, bring it onto the front there. Tuck it like this. We're going to put a few more pins over the top, and then you just want to secure it in so it follows the line of the bun. It's nice and tight like this. You can't really do it by yourself. You're going to need a good friend to do this for you. And there you go. There it is. In the final look, we're going to pop in these really cute little flowers just to give it a little bit of extra panache. Pop on the hat. There she is.